Today is June the 8th, 2013, and I'm revisiting Rivers Barracks. Was there from 1972, October 1972, until January 1976. First time back to Giessen since 1976. This is the gas station. It didn't used to be there, but it's there now. And as it would be nice, the song comes on, Another One Bite the Dust. That's about what Rivers Barracks did. It bit the dust. The intersection above, right ahead is the intersection where there was quite a few deaths. Germans getting ran over by tanks as they came out of this compound here. And this is Rivers Barracks. The gate was about right there. That's where the gate guard used to be. Another One Bite the Dust. That's what it says. So I'm going to take a little tour around. Already been in there. Got some pictures from before. You will be able to see them. But we're going to drive around the quadrangle. That's what we called it. And be able to see a good view of it. This is now a car dealership. And I'm going to try to post this thing on YouTube so all you fella Rivers Barrack guys, girls, can take a look at it. However, when I was here, there wasn't no girls in Rivers Barracks. Okay, we just came through where the gate guard used to be. Building right here that you're looking at now, that used to be the mess hall. The good old dining facility. Right there was the headquarters for 379. Directly ahead is the building I lived in. Yep. So this is it, guys and gals. Rivers Barracks has bitten the dust. And, like I said, I have not been back on Rivers since January of 1976. However, I've been to Germany several times since then. That is my battalion headquarters. That's where it used to be. There used to be chaplain, it's car lot now, the chapel and club rendezvous. This is the barracks that I lived in and the barracks that I worked in. My barracks on the second floor and my office was in the basement. And we are going around this building up here. That was the good old snack bar. I know you all can appreciate that. Snack bar. 379 Field Artillery straight ahead. Yep, it is over. That is it. I'm exiting Rivers Barracks. This would be the last time I see this place. This is the gate right here. So many Germans got crushed by tanks coming out this gate. That's it.